So I just watched the saddest episode of the Golden Girls. Sophia goes to sit on her favorite park bench. And there's an old man there, and they become best friends. And then he gets Alzheimer's, and they have to send him away to New York to a different doctor. And Sophia's just left so broken. And she mails him a scarf to New York. It was so sad. But there's a better episode on now. I don't know where I'd be without the Golden Girls.